Rogan Josh recipe. Rogan Josh is a popular Kashmiri dish that is known for its rich, aromatic flavor and tender chunks of meat. It is a slow-cooked lamb curry that is made with a variety of aromatic spices and herbs. Here's how to make Rogan Josh at home. Ingredients: 1 kg boneless lamb, cut into bite-sized pieces. 3 medium-sized onions, finely chopped. 2 medium-sized tomatoes, finely chopped. 1 tablespoon ginger paste. 1 tablespoon garlic paste. 4 to 5 green cardamom pods, crushed. 4 to 5 cloves. 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. 1 teaspoon coriander powder. 1 half teaspoon turmeric powder. 2 teaspoons red chili powder. 1 teaspoon fennel powder. 1 half teaspoon cinnamon powder. Salt to taste. 4 tablespoons vegetable oil. 1 tablespoon ghee, clarified butter. 2 cups water. Fresh coriander leaves, chopped for garnishing. Instructions: heat 4 tablespoons of oil in a large pot over medium heat. Add the cumin seeds, crushed cardamom pods, and cloves to the pot and fry for a few seconds until fragrant. Add the chopped onions to the pot and sauté until they turn golden brown. Add the ginger paste and garlic paste to the pot and fry for a few minutes until fragrant. Add the chopped tomatoes to the pot and cook until they turn mushy. Add the coriander powder, turmeric powder, red chili powder, fennel powder, and cinnamon powder to the pot and stir well. Add the lamb pieces to the pot and mix well until they are coated with the spice mixture. Pour 2 cups of water into the pot and stir well. Bring the mixture to a boil and then reduce the heat to low. Cover the pot and simmer the curry for 1 to 2 hours or until the lamb is tender and fully cooked. Once the lamb is cooked, add 1 tablespoon of ghee to the pot and mix well. Garnish with fresh coriander leaves and serve hot with rice or naan bread. Rogan Josh is a delicious and comforting curry that is perfect for a cozy dinner at home. Its rich and aromatic flavors will leave you wanting more.